Good morning, Baylor Nation. It is unbelievably early today. Wake up call at like 6:15 to hit the road for New Orleans. Sugar Bowl bound. My bang is here. The back is packed. We're ready. Baylor Ole Miss starts now. From Valonia, Arkansas to New Orleans, I'm vlogging the whole thing. Get ready. All right, stop number one is in Dumas, Arkansas at Parker's Filling Station. They did not pay me to do this. So if you're in Dumas, Arkansas, go to Parker's Filling Station. 2 hours in and a long time to go. So it's a small van, not fun, but Sugar Bowl, closer. It's 12:30 in Vicksburg, Mississippi, home of the Battle of Vicksburg, and Baylor's a Baptist school. So, Lord's chicken, lunchtime. Seven hours in, and there's just a lake. There's been a lake for like 10 minutes. There's still a lake. I don't know. We're gonna get there at some point. After hours and hours, the palm trees of New Orleans, we're here. Hotel room, college football and TV, pizza bar. Good night. Until tomorrow, New Year's Eve, New Orleans. Good morning. It's stupid early again. Time to get baguettes. Cafe Du Monde. Beignets, baguettes, I don't know. But it's good. Beignets in my belly. Big church. Cannon. This place is pretty neat. Bourbon Street. All right, post-jazzy breakfast, bought some beads. Now I'm looking for a gold shirt, which is impossible to find in New Orleans. Gold's impossible in general. That's a new venture, find a gold shirt. All right, lunchtime at a bar that no one recommended, but have these alligator tails, and they are good. Bourbon Street again! It's loud and smells bad. Now do you watch the playoff football? I'll be back tonight. Stick 'em there. Just watched Cincinnati get killed by Alabama. It's a shame. I'm gonna be honest with you, I've been drinking a lot of Dr. Pepper. Baylor's a dry campus Baptist school. Come on, you guys. Time to find dinner and celebrate the rest of our night in New Orleans. Follow along. First po' boy. Update, first po' boy, shrimp po' boy, spiritual experience, New Orleans. All right, back to the inaugural po' boy to the hotel. Getting ready for the night out tonight. Safe night out, New Year's Eve, good. Bourbon Street. I'll try to vlog it. This guy has a snake. Nope. All right, ran into somebody kind of famous here. Near Bourbon Street, just near where the ball is gonna drop. Armstrong Sim, Sikkim 365 Radio. Armstrong?
It's not a ball, actually.
It's a fleur-de-lis. What?
It's not a ball.
Hey, it's a fleur-de-lis. Armstrong Sims, everybody, give it up.
All right, it's 11:37, and I guess I couldn't hang with Bourbon Street because I'm already going to bed. I mean, you guys enjoy your new year, whatever. But Baylor Ole Miss tomorrow, I gotta get some sleep. Did I say going to bed? I didn't mean going to bed. I meant going to watch some fleur-de-lis drop in downtown New Orleans. Change of plans, New Year's Eve, baby.
Yeah, so the change of plans happened with like, I don't know, 15 minutes to get to the ball drop. But I am 18 minutes away, so it is a sprint. We're gonna watch it. Happy New Year's vlog. There it is! The ball is dropping! I ran,
Good morning. And by morning, I mean like 11:07. Sugar Bowl day! All right, I barely moved. I showered and changed, but now I get to watch number one Baylor, number eight Iowa State from the hotel room. Not that cool, but just trying to listen to Kendall Cowett, Sikkim 365 Zone on the radio. Sounding great. Go Bears, two wins today.
We hit the town one last time for the game tonight in preparation of Baylor Ole Miss. Bourbon Street's packed. A lot of red and blue. Green and gold are there, probably just recovering from drinking Dr. Pepper last night, I hope. All right, this one was a quick vlog. It's almost game time. A lot of blue, a lot of red. I think it'll be very sad when the Bears win tonight. Sikkim, get it done. Next vlog, post game. All right, vlog number one tonight. Look what we got. Yeah, the big crowd outside the stadium.
Hey, Super
Bowl time, baby. It's beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful. All right, bought a gold shirt. We just made it in. Packed house. Let's go win a football game. It is halftime, 7-0. The offenses have been turned off. The only 7 points are defensive, but the Baylor faithful has made a lot of noise, and the Bears are in it. Up by 7, 7-0 at halftime. Feeling good, looking good. Baylor defense looks solid. Second half, here we come. Ole Miss scored. Not great. Not great. Gary threw a pick. Third quarter, don't know if I like it. Probably don't. Ole Miss missed a field goal. Chip shot field goal. What is this game? No one wants to score. They won. One down. Touchdown. Bourbon Street. I probably shouldn't vlog that. Thanks for following along. Sikkim Bears, first 12-win season in history. How about that, folks? Awesome. Thanks for joining along. Drake Toll, Sikkim 365. We'll see you later for the next road trip.
Bears in Waco.